I will be watching the top 10 Dodgers.
I'll play them all again for you guys. You see how close that was? He damned. That's a nasty sound.
Dude,
I would have been doomed for our protagonist. What did I just do?
He freaking dabs. He dabs. He's a dab lord. Dab.
What? He went from one to another.
For the last thing, I'm probably not going to do it because I feel like this video is going to be too long. Because y'all know how short videos I make. He did a friggin' cartwheel! Dodgeball dodges. Okay, I'm probably gonna. I'm going to find another video to play.
And welcome back to today's video. What are you doing? Instant Book has a bunch of clips with kids that have super fast reflexes. Like I said, like this one kid literally just jumps right over a car that's headed straight for him. And also, this other clip, this kid does a complete backflip in a dodgeball tournament because his reflexes were so fast. Anyways, hope you guys end up enjoying this video. Subscribe, and that being said, let's go ahead and jump right into the first clip. Let's take a look at the first clip for today. Now, this kid has some super fast reflexes because he was in a dodgeball tournament and he does a complete backflip over a dodgeball that this kid has thrown at the front.
Don't see a backflip.
Yeah.
That was epic. That was epic. This video will not make it to 6 minutes without 6 minute man.
Evan Longoria of the Tampa Bay Rays, this was recorded a few years ago. I'm not sure if he still plays for him, but he was doing the interview.
Epicness.
Matty practice, and actually hit a ball towards the interviewer, and he actually caught it with his bare hands.
Evan, there's been a lot of changes this offseason for your team. How do you feel your chances are in the AL East?
I mean, I love our chances. You know, it's been.
The way he catches that.
So moving on to the next one, you know, this kid is dangling off a cruise ship. And he is basically just hanging there while his friends record.
The ship of fools. Check out the dumb stunt. This team pulls on a cruise liner as his buddies watch. He lowers himself over the side of the boat and then dangles perilously from the railing.
Hey, good.
Now there's a guy who jumps over a freaking car. 8 minute man. Soon. He's gonna run. Jump. Splits. Over the car. And he does it. Oh my god. Stop.
This is.
Now, number two. That was crazy.
That's quite a big draw.
That was quite a jump.
Hey, this is a nice little boat here. Huh. Hey there, what are you up to? He's chilling out. That was awesome.
So take a look at this next clip right here. Now, this kid doesn't really have the world's fastest reflexes. So take a look at the last clip for today. Now, this guy jumps on a Lamborghini Aventador and gets dealt with pretty quickly because the owner has pretty fast reflexes.
Yeah.
have it. I hope you guys end up enjoying this video. And if you guys did, make sure you guys go ahead and drop a like. Also, if you're brand new,
epic.
Make sure
you guys should check out VRV. It's one of my favorite apps if you're trying to watch an anime like My Hero Academia, Attack on Titan, or Black Clover. There's multiple anime on it. There's also live streams, like in Pokemon, as there is here, Death Battles, TV videos, and that's the rest of the video. Bye. Till next time.